Only players I film with are Sterling and Ronaldo and Hazard. Arsenal women, yeah.
What
yeah.
they like?
They were sound, mate. There's so much. I think they were so much better than any male football team would have got.
Yeah.
Because they're stuck for a laugh. Like, I think a lot of like male footballers are more pretentious. The annoying thing is the video ended in a draw between us two, and so we needed a decider. And the fucking manager, whatever the people, they wouldn't let them film a decider.